Yeah, I was hoping it was gonna be kind of more like a smup than a Flappy Birds type game, honestly. Was that like overkill? Like that was overkill, wasn't it? I think that was overkill. One thing I see too with this game is like it's all over the place, and I don't think they knew exactly where they were gonna go with it, because that mini quest was kind of just really random to me. And then some of the issues that I do see with the game too is like it will randomly restart the tutorial when you're in the tutorial. Which is a little awkward as well. Something that needs to be kind of worked on. Also, back and start to exit the game. That's a lot to kind of go into window mode. Oh, okay. I'll check that out. Can you drop the link in there? The chat, if you could, Dan. That's perfectly fine. What's the shop do? So you can buy more stuff. We're gonna play this one more time, and then after that, what will happen is that we're going to take a quick break, and then I'll come back and do Degrees of Separation and Night of the Blood Moon are the last two games I have to do for today, so. Alright, and again, that is MeatPossible's Chapter 1.5. It is available on Steam.